Elasticity of demand problem, model 1. Most of the times, problems based on percentage method is asked in the board examination. If you master these problems, you shall face the examination with confidence. I am going to give 9 models. Board cannot ask a model which is not given in this series. Well, we shall go inside the problem. Normally, in most of the textbooks, you will find this formula. Elasticity of demand is equal to delta Q by delta P times P by Q, where delta Q is change in quantity, delta P is change in price, P is initial price, and Q is initial quantity. This formula is absolutely correct, but to tackle a twisted problem, it is better to have an expanded version of this formula. The formula I suggest is elasticity of demand is equal to Q minus Q1 divided by P minus P1 times P by Q, where Q and P are the same as what you have already used in the previous formula. The other two are Q1 and P1. Q1 is new quantity, P1 is new price. First, master this formula to solve the problems. This is more handy and convenient to attack any problem on percentage method. With this understanding, we shall go ahead to solve the first model. The problem. The price of a commodity falls from 40 rupees to 20 rupees, resulting in an increase in the purchase of the commodity from 100 units to 140 units. Calculate the price elasticity of demand. Keep the formula in your mind and try to identify the values of the variables P, P1, Q, and Q1. First, state the given values. Initial price P, 40 rupees. New price P1, 20 rupees. Initial quantity Q, 100 units. New quantity Q1, 140 units. We have to calculate elasticity of demand. State the formula. Substitute the values. Simplify it. 100 minus 140 minus 40, 40 minus 20, 20. The final value is minus 0.8. In calculating elasticity, we normally ignore the negative sign and take only the absolute value. It is 0.8. It is less than 1, hence relatively inelastic demand. Our problem ends here. Practice as much problems as possible. We shall meet again.